considers himself to be the friend or sakha of the Supreme. Just like the body that we see and feel around us is temporary and fickle, so is this material world. But there is another world composed exclusively of spiritual energy, in which everything is sentient and full of love for the Supreme. For example, Vrindavan, where Krishna enjoyed his childhood. Even the blades of grass there have a vital relationship with the Lord, who spent his days taking care of his cows and playing with his friends. Krishna danced amidst the gopis. Krishna multiplied himself into many Krishnas, and each form stood beside every gopi, so that each gopi thought that Krishna was dancing with her alone. The dance was a perfect tuning of rhythm, body movements and music. Today, we are immensely fortunate to witness the same Rasa Leela in all its splendor and grandeur. The gopikas, who are the epitomes of supreme beauty, grace and charm, have come to us as Aditri, Muktika, Ameya, Ishika, Chaturya, Vaishno and Ritu. And our Supreme Lord Krishna multiplied himself as Prashanti, Pranavi, Charvita, Ray, Varika, Kartik, Aditya and Damosh. Enjoy this aspect of devotion of Gopikas, Sakhyam, friendship with the Lord.